every parent wants to teach their kid while making it fun. So today we're creating a kid's educational coloring book. All right, our first step, we're gonna go in and open up ChatGPT. Okay, we're gonna ask ChatGPT, what are some basic lessons that kids need to learn?
Age 3 to 5 need to learn.
Okay, I like idea number 4. So I'm gonna ask ChatGPT to create a coloring book based around that. Okay, so it starts to tell me about how to actually create a coloring book, and that's not what I want, so.
Help me.
I really wanna say help me brainstorm.
I like this list so far, especially the getting enough sleep. Turning off electronic devices, reading a book. A part of me want to take out 7 and 8 because these are little kids, but I think it's important. I just don't know what the images would look like. So we will keep this in the back of our mind. Okay, now that we have a solid template of what to do, I think we can go ahead and now create these images. Create a name for this. I like number 1. What could the cover look like for option 1? Okay, right now we're just getting text for each page. All right, let's make our book. Go to discord.com because we need this to create our images. Let's see. And after that, we're going to go to Midjourney, which I don't know the website, but we can search it. There we go. Okay, when we're here, we're going to go to join beta. Accept the invite. Please click each image containing a trumpet. I think that's a trumpet.
All right, after you're done here, then you want to go back to Midjourney. Sign in with Discord.
Authorize. Okay, now when we are in here, then you can go to view plans. We will need a paid plan since you cannot technically create commercial content for sale on a free plan. So you can do the yearly billing or the monthly billing, and you can read through the plans and see which one works for you. The $10 a month was plenty. So I'm gonna hit subscribe on that. Now we're in here, you can go to community showcase if you want to look and see the kind of things that people are creating. And you can go here and you can save some of their images. You can look and see some of the prompts that they're using. Over in Discord, you should see the direct message Midjourney bot. You want to create direct messages here with the bot so that no one can see your work. You can go and create these in the feed, but they tend to get lost. And just trust me, this is the best way to do it. All right. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is backslash. Gonna go settings. Okay, let's see here. Midjourney version 4. We're gonna do style medium. Base quality. If you wanna do high quality and you're paying the $30 a month, you can do that one. But I'm gonna do base quality, public mode. If you do stealth mode, it costs $25 extra. We're just going to do regular upscale.
/ imagine to enter our prompt.
We'll do coloring book page. Let's start with girl. Girl brushing teeth clean and simple line art. Okay, so what we have here is four different images, and the U, 1 through 4, means 1, 2, 3, 4, which is upscale. When you're happy with your design, you can hit upscale. And then the V is variation 1, 2, 3, 4, meaning you could take an image, like let's say 4, hit that, and it'll create 4 more variations of that picture. Right, let's click on this. I like image 1. Let's go to upscale 1. You can make variations of this if you wanted. When you guys are downloading your images, go to web, hit yep, sign in.
This is where you will see all of the images that you create. And from here, you can actually click on the one that you want to download the high resolution copy of. And you'll see the little disc right there. That's where you download.
Now we are going to go back here, washing hands. Okay, imagine. I'm going to put in a prompt. Coloring book page. Let's say boy washing hands. Okay, let's click on these. So I'm going to keep it simple. Let's go with 1. Okay, we're going to upscale 1. All right, we have our image. We're going to right click that. Say wash hands.
All right, we're just going to do this for every single page. Then we're going to go and start working on our cover. We will enter our prompt for our cover, and at the end we'll hit --, AR for aspect ratio, 2, 3.
Okay, I like 1. Okay, we have it upscaled. We are ready. I'm going to call this cover.
All right, we're going to head on over to Canva. You're going to have to sign up unless you already have an account. You can log in. I'm doing an 8x5x11 inch coloring book, but it's depending on where you want to place your book, whether it's through the Amazon Marketplace or wherever. Everyone has their own templates. You'll need to download that and check their specs and make yours accordingly.
Let's see. I'm going to upload all of these images because we will at some point need them. Let's go here. Brushing your teeth is important. Blah, blah, blah. Let's find the teeth brushing one. I'm going to put it there. And let's see. I'm going to add some text. Let's just do okay. Let's go to the next page. That one was washing hands. Okay.
I'm just going to go ahead and finish this up really quickly, and just wanted to tell you guys to give me a like, comment, and subscribe, because I will be doing more of these on how to market and actually sell the books. You can put borders around your pictures. I just want to keep mine simple for the sake of this tutorial.
All right, we are going to download PNG, all pages. Latin PDF. Let's do color profile, CMYK. You've got to upgrade for that feature, so you're going to want to do that, but I'm not going to do that at the moment. I would also recommend just downloading without flattening. Some printers might want you to do page by page, and this is what it would look like scaled up. is going to be 17 by 11. Okay. Okay, we're getting a template to use for the cover. Wherever you are getting your book printed through or published through, that's where you'll get the template. I know Printify has them, Amazon Kindle. Okay, we're gonna place this here. Awesome. Then let's go here to elements. Let's grab rectangle. This is going to be the back of the book. This is using the colors from the photo. I like that. Let's do a heading. Take care, little one.
I am just gonna go through here and finish up my design. I ended up changing a lot of things that I just weren't too happy on. And that's why what you're seeing right now turned out a bit different than what you see at the beginning. So you can go and do it however you like. That's the fun part about this, but just remember to keep it simple. It's a kid's coloring book after all. Thank you for checking this video out, and please like, subscribe, save this video for later, because I'm telling you, this will be a great way to make money and set yourself apart from all the other coloring books out there.